And also new this morning, fewer people are filing for bankruptcy in the New Orleans area. That's definitely some good news. The U.S. bankruptcy court finds that filing dropped 9.5% in April compared with the same month last year. The New Orleans City Business reports that there are 305 filings last month compared with 337 in April of 2011. And Chapter 7 filings are down 12.6% from 174 in 2011 to 152. Chapter 11 filings are down 25% from four last year to three this year. But Chapter 13 filings, they're up 8.1% from 160 to in 2011 to 148 just a year before that.